She is the voodoo vixen of burlesque. Give it up for Evangeline Kane. Ha ha ha.